It's Ellen. All right. Ellen, have we ever met before?
Yeah.
No, we haven't. I've got a big deck of cards here. Ellen, are all the cards different? Each and every card is a different card. Ellen, you have a free choice. Take your finger and touch a card and keep your finger there. You can stick with that one or change your mind, whatever you like. That's the one you want? Keep your finger there. I'm going to move it to the top very slowly. Is that fair?
That's fair.
Okay, good. Memorize it. Got it? Hug it tight, both hands. Good. She had a free choice of any of these cards. Ellen, I'm going to try to read your mind. Ellen, come close to me. A little bit closer. Even closer. Hey, it's my job. I'm going to stand with my back to you. Press up against me. Cheek to cheek. It's very important that I feel the vibrations. So, Ellen, take your right hand and put it on my leg. Press a little harder, Ellen. Good. I want you to make a mental picture of your card. I'm going to try to draw a picture of it on this pad, okay? But first, let's have some mind-reading music.
I want to know what you're thinking. There are some things you can't hide.
Oh, yeah.
I want to know what you're feeling. Tell me what's on your mind.
So far, so good. Go with it, Ellen. That's good. Dance with me, Ellen. This way, push me back. This is Siamese twins, dirty dancing. Those are good vibrations right there. Put your hand back there, Ellen. That's not my leg, Ellen. Ellen, the card you've been thinking of, the card you've been holding on to all this time, is the Ace of Clubs.
Ace. Oh, okay. Say yes.
No, is it the Ace?
Ace.
Are you serious? It's really not the Ace of Clubs.
Really not.
Really?
Hello?
Let me see. Can I see? And it felt so good dancing with you, too. This is the three of them, the hearts. I'm only off by two. Well, actually, this is really not the Ace of Clubs. It's actually the front card of an entire deck. No, really, look, all you have to do is draw some dimension. And there's 51 more cards here. And Ellen, your card is there. Thank you very much. Let me see this for a second. Three of hearts, I see. Hold on to it just like this. Everybody, keep your eye on the picture. You can keep it, take it home with you. And give her a big round of applause.
小姐，我今天要跟你做一段交流，心灵上的交流。好，我先说明一下，很多人呢，科学家来证实，人在思考的时候会发出一种叫脑电波的东西。如果你能够捕捉得到，大概就可以知道他在想什么。首先呢，我这边有一副扑克牌。这是一副大号的扑克牌，为什么这么大呢？是为了让后面的观众朋友也看得清楚，还有电视机前面的观众朋友也看得清楚。那虽然大，但是跟一般的扑克牌没有什么不一样，对吧？好，看出来都不一样吧？好，接下来小姐贵姓？
我姓王。
王小姐，伸出你右手的食指。好，把扑克牌摊开，请你在喜欢的牌上面呢，把手指头放在上面。确定？确定这一张？这张吗？这张的话，你手就不要离开，就放在上面。好，这张。好，我跟你讲哦，这张我要你记住， 但是呢，只有你自己能看，全世界没有第二个人能看到，主持人也不可以看，不可以看。好，压在胸口，胸口压好，压好。好，接下来是这个样子的。刚才你看了一张扑克牌，那张牌呢，它现在就烧印在你的视网膜上面。我只要透过你眼神，我就可以看得出来你的牌是什么。这个是经过科学证实的事情。小姐，看着我的眼睛，伸出你的左手。我看到了，这位小姐，不可思议，不可思议！我把它画在这个上面。如果我没有看错的话，你的眼神已经出卖了你。你选的牌呢，是这个形状的，没错吧？
没错。
大家不想拍手，觉得很无聊。好，重点当然是里面的东西啦。好，来。好。没错，就是这张。各位现场的观众朋友，还有王小姐、主持人、电视机前面所有的观众朋友，奇迹的一刻就是从现在开始。梅花 A， 谢谢。
不对，我也看到了，不对。
梅花 A
啊。你刚才看着他眼睛的时候，你在想什么呢？
这边梅花，这边 A。梅花 A 啊。
不对。
不信，你翻开给大家看好了。我怎么可能会错？至少形状是差不多的嘛。好啦，好啦，其实我刚才没有解释得很清楚。其实呢，我没有说这张是你的牌，我其实画的呢是一整副牌，这是最前面的那一张。来，我画个，我还没有画完哈。其实呢，这是一整副牌，像这个样子。好，然后你选的牌呢，大概是在第23张左右。没有人相信，我把它叫出来好了。仔细看，接下来就是见证奇迹的时刻。如果没有看错的话，这张牌呢就是王小姐的红桃，直接大家看到这个是完全图画中的一部分，这张卡片送给你做纪念，大家来掌声鼓励一下，谢谢。